Hello, everybody. Welcome back to TeeSpicerReacts. If you are new to my channel, thank you for viewing. My name is Tee, and in this reaction, I'll be checking out another suggestion from one of my Patreon members. This time, it is from Andy, and we are covering Queen, and not a past Queen either. Delightfully, a newly discovered, rediscovered song that Queen apparently had tucked underneath and didn't know or haven't released as yet. But it's called Faces Alone. It was uploaded to YouTube on October the 13th. And it is a Freddie Mercury-led song. And the wonderful thing about it is that this song is including all four original members of Queen. That means it has Brian May, John Deacon, who retired in 1997, of course Freddie Mercury, and Roger Taylor. So yes, thank you very much. Now, well, as you know, right now I know that Adam Lambert was singing with them. I don't know if he still remains with the band, but for now we could talk about my favorite time of Queen, and that of and most everybody's favorite time of Queen, Freddie Mercury. So there's no kind of talk or whatever beforehand. Everybody knows Queen or should know Queen, and everybody knows the beautiful, wonderful, legendary voice of Freddie Mercury. I will only let you know that I'll be putting the link to the video down in the description box below, our Queen's YouTube page, and of course all the relevant links to the song, to their music, and everything else, right? Other than that, I'll let you know after my reaction, and that's if you stick around, and I hope you do. All right, you ready? I'm ready. I'm so excited. I just loaded up the video and said let's go, because this is too good to miss out. I'm so mad that I waited so long. You know how long I've had this suggestion to do because of all the stuff with the computer. But anyway, we get to it. And so this one is being recorded very newly. So here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's gonna be so good to hear his voice. Let's minimize this. I wonder when it was recorded.
When something so near and dear to life explodes inside, you feel your soul is set on fire. When something so deep and so far and wide falls down, your cries can be heard so loud and clear. Your life is your own, you're in charge of yourself, master of your
unmistakable Freddie vocals. This man, I better than me have dissected his voice, yeah, over the years. But you can hear every note, every up and down, the growl, the cracks, the timing, the tone, everything is just a master at work. And I'll be very honest and very critical of the song. Starting out so far, first listen, first anything, this isn't the normal way I like a Queen song. I don't need it to jump at me and be going all the time. That's people who know me know that's not my usual get up anyway. But he squeezes a song, no matter the music, either the instruments. They aren't, you know, Brian May isn't doing anything extraordinary. No one is doing anything extraordinary. It's a kind of really basic beat. And I suspect maybe this was like a demo. They laid down the tracks and they didn't really work on it to say that they added anything to it. So maybe it was in a vault where they just had, you know, music that they put away for another time, whatever that artists usually do. But whatever it was, it's basic for a Queen song. But his voice isn't. It's so animated, so, I don't know what the word expression, filled. You could just, he's squeezing everything out that he can out of the lyrics. And it's just heavenly to listen to everything. Let me stop talking. Let's continue. As I say that, it does not really get extraordinary. Brian May is not doing anything on the bitter. As I say that, boom, solo time, or the beginning of a solo. I don't know why I just don't shut my pie hole, because I should know by now, Queen doesn't need me to tell it what can and cannot do. It's just a Queen song. I should just bow in reverence and shut my mouth. Let's listen.
Something so dear to your life explodes in sight. You feel your soul is burned alive. Burned alive. When something so deep and so far and wide falls down beside you, cries can be heard so loud and clear. Your life is your own, you're in charge of yourself, master of your home. Glow where the moon has lost its glow.
My gosh, oh my lord, I tell you, whew, no one better, absolutely no one better. I don't think there's, okay, we can talk about frontmen. We've had, you know, legendary frontmen usually from rock bands, but in terms of stage performance, in terms of getting a crowd going, name one better for a frontman of our band. I will wait while you discuss. In fact, put it in the comment section. Let me know who you think was the best frontman ever, or at least your top three frontman ever. That's a really lively discussion. I'll put down my own below as well. So, guys, thank you very much. Just remember that I will be putting, as I said before, I will be putting, as I always say before, I will be putting the link to the video in the description box, along with Queen's YouTube channel, all the relevant links, how you can get to download this video, download the music, etc., etc. And thank you for joining me. I really appreciate it. Let me know in the comment section if you liked it, if you want to hear more of Queen, or you know, if it wasn't your cup of tea, why, and everything. Now, just please keep it respectful. All right? And if you haven't done it already, please go ahead and subscribe. Hit the bell to get notified whenever I drop my next reaction. Okay? And of course, if you have any suggested songs by Queen or another artist that you would like me to cover, please put it on in the comment section. You can also go to my Linktree page, put it in, fill out the form and submit it. Or you can go to my Discord server and put it into the relevant channels there. Also, if you're looking to get it done as quick as possible, you of course can become spicy by joining my Patreon for as little as $1. What else? There's so many other things you can do. Go below, check it out. Of course, if you want to send in a donation request, you can go to my Ko-fi or send in a PayPal. All those things, go check it out. I really appreciate it. Of course, if you just want to come across to my live streams and hear songs there, you can. I live stream 3 times a week, Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. Tuesdays being my Pop Plus nights. Fridays is for Rock Night. Saturdays, of course, is entirely devoted to the warning. And of course, I have featured streams during the month, etc., etc. So come along, have fun. Of course, my tag on Twitch is TeeSpicerReacts. And I would love to have you. All right. Other than that, as I said before, all the relevant links are in the description box. If you want to touch that, see me, become a spicy, etc., etc., that'll be fine and dandy with me. All right, guys. All housekeeping and cobwebbing is done. Thank you very much. Let's lock the door. Until next time, everyone, be safe. Be you. Do no harm to us. And I'll see you very, very soon. Mwah! Enjoy your day. Bye-bye, everybody.